Hey Hawks, today is Friday, June 7th, 2019, and seniors, today's your last day of high school.
And you're watching the last episode of Hawk Talk.
Chris, I have a confession.
What's that, Joe?
I've been wearing a wig this whole time. Ow.
Well, that's definitely a lie.
But let's hear some real senior confessions.
I leave spare change on the floor of one of my teacher's classrooms, and every day he goes over and he picks it up and puts it in his pocket, and he never says anything about it.
Hi, Ms. Ross. This year when I was TAing in your class, I fell asleep and slept so hard that I had sleep paralysis.
Every day in class, Shelby and I would count how many people fell asleep.
Our average every single day was 13 people, but our max was 22 people out of 36.
Rayberg, I did absolutely nothing to your classroom. I promise you, I just wanted to mess with you. The other thing is, I've been a Starbucks dealer since freshman year. Sorry for anyone who didn't get any Starbucks.
So my freshman year, I was in the girls' locker room bathroom and I was throwing something away in that tiny trash can on the side. And it was full, so I tried to push down and the entire bottom popped off and everything just went everywhere. It's just all over the floor.
Hi, Shan. So you know how I was allergic to the Naked 2 palette by Urban Decay? Well, I actually wasn't. I just don't like Urban Decay, the brand, and I wanted to use the Morphe palette. So I've been using that for the past 3 years on team.
Hi, Jordan. I just want to say that ever since seventh grade, I've really had a crush on you. And I would like to say it died down during high school, but it really did.
We regret not dating Austin Barber in high school.
Hey, Mr. DuPont, it was always us since freshman year screaming your name at break or lunch.
Hey, Mr. Sampson, my freshman year, I was kicking a whole bunch of bouncy balls and I ended up breaking up trophy. And I never said anything.
I wish I said Esperanza. Just kidding.
Hi, Ms. Dutton.
We never opened up or downloaded your textbook this year.
I don't even know what it looks like, but we all got A's.
That's right.
One time I slept at school because I didn't want to be late to morning practice.
Hey, Ms. Pettit, so my freshman year, at the end of some of your lessons, you'd go, preguntas, as in Spanish, does anybody have any questions? But I thought preguntas meant good, like are we all in agreement? And so you would go, preguntas, and I would go, preguntas, because what I thought was happening was you were going, good, are we all good? And I would go, good. But in reality, you were going, questions, and I would go, questions. So I'm sorry that I don't know Spanish. I love you.
Hey, Brandon.
What,
Cameron? I can't believe we're graduating.
Apples, aardvark, arsenic.
Here are your final extra A's.
If you're taking AP Lit next year, come by Ms. Perkins' room 210 this week to pick up your summer homework.
If you are planning to take AP Gov and Econ next year, please stop by and see Mrs. Cavalluzzi in room 303 to pick up the summer assignments.
Topaz Elementary School is having their annual family night on Friday, June 7th. We need many volunteers to help with setting up, working games, serving food, and putting things away. Volunteers are needed from 4 to 8 p.m. If interested, contact Lisa McDonald.
The Yorba Linda Library is in need of a lot of volunteers this summer. Some of the positions are booth volunteer, shelving volunteer, storytime volunteer, teen book blogger, and work on the teen advisory board. Applications are available at the link below.
Anyone that is interested in community service for the summer, come see Lupe in the girls' locker room.
The Interact Club has a community service opportunity at the Cowabunga Fundraiser at Tri-City Park this Friday. Please see Miss Tingley in room 509 if you're interested in serving.
Seniors, the list of people going to grad night is posted on the bulletin board next to finance. Check to see if your name is on it.
Do you have any Hawk Strong tickets? If so, now is your chance to use them for a chance to win grad night tickets. Put your tickets in box number 1 outside of the attendance office. Drawing will take place on Friday.
Knott's tickets for seniors go on sale. Buy your tickets early so you don't have to stress about it later. Tickets are $34 each and cannot be refunded.
Okay, seniors, it's been an incredible year, and we here at Hawk Talk know that you've all made a huge impact here at El Dorado.
Here's just a small glimpse into the year that we've had as the class of 2019. Enjoy.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep-sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager toes, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green, stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we don't look back. Time flies by in the yellow. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
Awesome summer, and for the seniors, we know you're all going to do great things in the future. Bye! Bye.
Like to quit, that's fine, you never want.